Garrett Dugan and Austin Langford the polo as they lead the field into turn three. Dugan, Langford leading the field out of turn four to green flag racing. Garrett Dugan in the Batmobile out to the lead. Nick Perry in the 19 in second, and there's Pruitt in the 48 moving into second. Perry falls to third. Brian Gregory in the 36 in fourth. Gregory and Perry racing side by side for third. And then Austin Langford rounding out her top five. Jimmy Langford in the 9. And then the 5 of Fox and the 77 of Russell. Dugan continues to lead the way over our points leader, Dustin Pruitt. Brian Gregory in the 36, looking to make the pass for second. They go down the back straightaway, and Brian Gregory has moved into second. Derek Dugan still out in front. Brian Gregory in second. Dustin Pruitt in third. Pruitt not going away as he looks to take second. Back away from Gregory. A good battle for the second position. Austin Langford in fourth. Jimmy Langford fifth. And then Mitchell Fox and Stephen Russell, the 19 of Perry, to the outer pit area. Drive. You should be ready in the staging area as Derek Dugan enters turn three. Here he comes out of turn four and the white flag in the air as we enter the final lap of the four-cylinder heat race. Derek Dugan leading the field down the back straightaway. Dugan in turn three. Here he comes out of turn four to the checkered flag, followed by Brian Gregory in second, Dustin Pruitt in third, Austin Langford scored in fourth, Jimmy Langford fifth, Mitchell Fox in sixth, and then Stephen Russell in seventh. One more heat race still to come on the E. Cars in the field, six laps the distance. On the pole, the 07 of Thomas Harrell. On the outside, in the TJ5, Josh Kilgore up in the field. Starting on the pole, the 25 of Derek Dugan. On the outside, the 36, Brian Gregory. Starting third, the 48 of Dustin Pruitt. Starting fourth, in the 48, Austin Langford. Starting fifth, in car number 9, Jimmy Langford. Starting sixth in the 5, Mitchell Fox. Starting seventh, the 77 of Stephen Russell. And starting eighth in the 19, Nick Perry. Giving the drivers the 1 to green sign for the 4-cylinder feature. Dugan out in front in the 25, followed by Brian Gregory in the 36. Points leader Dustin Pruitt in the 48 in third. Nick Perry has moved up to fourth from his eighth starting position. Austin Langford rounding out the top five, and then outside the top five is Jimmy Langford, Mitchell Fox, and Stephen Russell. Dugan continues to show the way in the Batmobile, the 25 machine, lettered by Full Moon Graphics, one of our track sponsors. Dugan several car lengths out in front of Brian Gregory in the 36. Lap four going up on the board with Derek Dugan out in front. Dugan continues to lead the way over Brian Gregory. Pruitt holding on to the third position. Nick Perry fourth, and Austin Lankford rounds out the top five. Jimmy Lankford, Mitchell Fox, and the 77 of Russell round out the field. Dugan continues to lead the way. Five laps have been scored. And now Derek Dugan working on lap six. Front wheel drive, please report to the staging area. Front wheel drive, please report to the staging area for your feature. Dugan gets by the five of Mitchell Fox. Oh, he'll work on the nine of Jimmy Lankford. Going to the high side to clear Jimmy Lankford. Dugan pulling away from the field. A straightaway on the rest of the field for Derek Dugan. Derek Dugan continues to lead the way with lap nine going up on the board as we near the halfway point. Front wheel drive, second call to the staging area. Front wheel drive, your second call to staging. Derek Dugan in the lead. Brian Gregory continues running second. Dustin Pruitt running in third, points leader in the 48. Nick Perry fourth. And Austin Lankford, we believe, in fifth. Laps officially scored. Derek Dugan dominating in the four-cylinder division. Derek Dugan will get around the 48 of Lankford, putting him a lap down. Front wheel drive, your final call to the staging area. Front wheel drive, final call to staging. Dugan continues to lead the way, but a good battle for second. Brian Gregory holding on to second ahead of Dustin Pruitt in the 48. At the bottom of the track, Dustin Pruitt made contact with that tire down the bottom of the track, and it cost him to lose several car lengths to the 36 of Gregory. In the meantime, Derek Dugan has checked out on the field, and the 77 of Stephen Russell off the track and back on the track over on the back straightaway. The 5 of Fox is slowing. The 48 of Pruitt is slowing. And the yellow flag comes out. 48 of Pruitt 18. Pulling off. Dugan in the 25 leading the field back to Green Flag Racing. Two laps left to decide it. Derek Dugan out in front. Brian Gregory in second as they go down the back straightaway. Dugan in the 25 leading over Gregory in the 36. Nick Perry in the 19 in third. Derek Dugan to the white flag. We're on the final lap with Derek Dugan in control. Dugan leading the field down the back straightaway. Derek Dugan in that 25 machine getting set to enter turn three. Dugan out of turn four, checkered flag waving for Derek Dugan. Brian Gregory holds on for second ahead of Nick Perry. And then the 48 of Austin Langford in fourth. And then the 5, flag in hand. He will make his victory lap around I-75 Raceway. The Lenore City, Tennessee native taking yet another feature win at the I-75 Raceway. Several wins this season for Derek Dugan. Fans, as he gets set to make his way down the front straightaway, let's give a big round of applause to the 25 of Derek Dugan. Let's meet the starting lineup for the